Merrill trying to hold off the Jacket centerman. Kalinin is there as well, but it's Wennberg who comes up with the puck. Now Merrill able to edge it off the wall. Matt Calvert for Wennberg. A brand new hockey game, and Bjorkstrand puts the Jackets in front with his first National Hockey League goal. Oliver Bjorkstrand, 4-3 Columbus.
The puck's been shot down the other end, but the Blue Jackets are going to get it. He's going to hang on to that one. That puck is making its way over. Here it is, offensive zone battle, and it's Calvert, his line mate for the whole evening, Wennberg, and Bjorkstrand, who's got a sneaky shot right there. He just uses it. Didn't have to really use a lot of zip on it, but put it in the perfect place. Top of the net.